shoulders. And if you ever come to Las Vegas, this is what all the people are like.